Leon.
Trying to Leon. And who am I?
Trying to daddy.
Because I don't let him call me Momo, so he paused for a second and he's like, wait, what? So we got some mail blocking our address. We forgot to put energies. Hold on. We got some mail, 4DA packs to see if we could pull some stuff we need. We found these at Walmart and Leo wanted to get the XY base. Hold on, bud. A lot of people are saying they're resealed and that they're tampered with. Hold on. So I guess we're about to find out on that. Hold on, buddy. Not yet.
Why?
So I'm doing something. One sec. So we're going to find out that. And then we have three mails.
Yeah,
one was a trade. I'm blocking our address. Sorry. One was a trade. Then we got one from Trainer Wolf from one of his little vlogs he does. I asked him for a card. This is our DA This is our DA binder. So we're going to see if we could fill in some gaps in that.
Yeah, and
Leo wants to start with that XY base pack. Yeah. Over here, let me move our binder.
XY base pack. So we're going to have the card first.
So it comes with five random cards, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's see right here. Oh, an e-reader Puchena. That's really cool.
I like e-reads, I mean.
It's a super old card. I like that. I actually think that's really cool. So we're going to sleeve that. Oh, a Natu. Another e-reader. Oh, that's pretty cool.
It was on the e-reader.
It's these. You see how it has a little e? Before, there was like this e-reader that would read the cards. Let's see. Condition's not that bad. I mean, it's not the best.
But
still can't complain when you get some random e-reader cards from... Oh, just tear it right open.
Oh, I didn't.
I'm saying just go ahead and tear it right
open. Hey, do they got a card track?
Yeah, three.
Okay.
It's a code. Looks pretty cool, look.
Well,
all right, so let's see. Shauna.
Shauna.
Wobby.
Wobby. Messi, Messi.
Cassius.
Hey, I thought it was Messi, Messi.
Sandile.
Sandile.
Who is that?
Declet. Jigglypuff.
Shelder.
Shelder.
Phantom. Phantom. Reverse Raichu. And a... Tonkel there, well, you didn't even let me see if it looked resealed. You just went right in there. But I mean, we got a reverse and a rare. So I don't think so. I mean, they were saying that the other ones were like resealed, but I don't know. The crimps are good on the top. He opened it right through the middle, so it's sealed how it's supposed to be. Let me see if I can zoom in. Sealed how it's supposed to be, so I doubt it. Let's see. See? Definitely we'll save the pack art since we don't have that, huh? Yeah. Okay, so let's go with this mail first. Hold on, we don't wanna
show our address.
Yeah, or show Trainer Wolf. This is from Trainer Wolf. He does his vlog with Vintage Pokemon Hunter Bros where they go to different stores.
Yeah, but one time we showed our address.
Yeah, and they look for cool finds that they can do. Let's see.
What is that?
Oh, I think I showed it. We're gonna have to blur that out. I don't know, we're about to find out what that is. It says Pokemon. Let's see.
That was Arvinor, right?
Yeah, I'm trying to be careful so I don't peel it. I peeled it a little over there. It looks like something vintagey and old. That's what they've been doing in their video. If you guys haven't seen it, go check it out. It's really cool. Vintage Pokemon Hunter and Trainer Wolf. They went to the thrift store. They went to this card shop. They went to this figure gallery. I found an offer up and I told him, I was like, hey, that's by you. And he's like, oh yeah, we've been meaning to check that out. And they actually went to check it out. You guys should watch the video. I don't think that video is out yet. I know he called me when they were there because I wanted some figures, but I was asleep.
What figure were they?
The one where you wanted that dark card, remember? But I was asleep when he called. All right, let's see what this is.
What is that?
Like little stickers. Butterfree, Haunter, Coffin.
What about them all pictures?
Box.
I can see.
And it's like little stickers that connect to like a puzzle or something. What do you say?
Thank you.
Alright, and I believe this should be the Houndoom. I don't know how you got away with sending it with a stamp. I sent something with a stamp and they sent it back and made me put two. I don't know.
Ooh. $500 Houndoom, nice.
How much was that Houndoom?
$500.
No, how much did it say?
$3.
Oh, yeah, don't. You know how to read that. You know your numbers. Making people think that you don't know your numbers.
And it said $300.
And then he let us have one of his Houndoom Vs. We hadn't pulled it at the time. I think we pulled one now. But I'm still going to save it because I love Houndoom Way because you're going to show the address. This might be a little longer than what people usually watch. I mean, you watch it, you watch it. You don't, thank you. Anyways, we're having fun, right? So this is a trade we did with Toxicroak. I'm going to try my best to cover that address. The envelope came all ripped on the side, so we thought they took what was out. But I sent him the picture, and he said the tape doesn't look tampered with, so we were good to go. So I was like, we might as well record just to make sure. I'm just going to open the side, and then it should pop right back out. I'm going to save that cardboard because he packed it up really good. So if I end up doing another trade with him or something, I'm about to mail you back your cardboard, bro, because that's actually really neatly packaged. And it protects the cards more, I think. So let's see.
Yeah, I'm doing that keyboard. It's super pretty stickers.
Yeah, you like those stickers? Say thank you to
Trimble. Yeah, but these are not stickers.
It is stickers.
No?
Isn't it? Is it stickers?
No, not.
Let me see. Looks like it's stickers. It says number 93. I'll ask him. Don't try to peel it. That way you don't mess it up. We'll message him and ask him, okay?
Okay.
So we had traded, I forgot what I gave him, a rainbow scissor, I think, or a scissor V, a rainbow and a V or something like that. And he traded us for, we needed this blaze again, so he added it. And I believe I pulled one the other day off camera. Sorry, Henry, I know you said not off camera, but Leo was sleeping and I couldn't help it. And you caught me, remember? You were like, who opened those off camera? I was like, oh, nobody, nobody, remember? Mm-hmm. And we traded for the Colossal.
We already had one of those.
I know, and we just pulled one. But, I mean, by the time that we recorded, we didn't have it. So I traded with him, and now we pulled one. So I guess we'll keep his, and we can trade ours if anyone needs one. Let us know, right?
Yeah.
We'll keep his because it's a trade. I don't like to get rid of stuff people send us or we trade. And, what is this? Should be assigned energy.
What is the other card?
Toxicroak Gaming. Now we got two. I didn't send you another Leo one. I didn't know if you want it. But we didn't trade this. Whoa. He's gonna do a card. Okay. Thank you, bro. I mean, Leo just went running around crazily. Was definitely not expecting that. We have the, ooh, and I like that it's super off-centered. I love that. We definitely weren't expecting that. So this is already 7 minutes, so we'll cut it into two parts. Thank you. Say thank you to Toxicroak.
Thank you, Toxicroak, and thank you for the stickers.
Okay, no, so what do they got to do?
Like, comment, bye, and see ya in the next video today.